Thank you. this, Triple G beat some of your guys in the amateurs. So what do you remember from Golovkin in the amateurs?
Yeah, he was good. He was very good. He was great. Even the Cubans. And then one day we got in line, it was only three Cubans, but there was five coaches surrounding him because they had defected. He caused a lot of havoc with his pinpoint punching and the power that he had. We were never successful against him.